CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 2.7, Explain Basic Networking Concepts. Access Point. In a traditional wired LAN, devices are physically connected using cables and network switches, but in a wireless LAN, we eliminate the need for these cables. This is where wireless access points come into play. A wireless access point, also known as a WAP, is a network device that allows wireless communication between devices in a network. Think of a network access point as a central hub that enables wireless connectivity. It acts as a bridge between devices and the network, creating a wireless connection for them to communicate with each other. But how does a wireless access point work with other wired networks? Well, it's quite simple. The wireless access point takes the data packets it receives from devices, such as smartphones, tablets, and laptops, and transmits it wirelessly to the network. Similarly, it receives data from the network and sends it wirelessly to the devices connected to it. This two-way communication allows devices to access the network and share information with each other seamlessly. Now, you might be wondering how devices connect to a wireless access point. Well, it's as easy as connecting to a Wi-Fi network. When you turn on your device's Wi-Fi, it scans for available wireless networks, and when it detects a wireless access point, it prompts you to connect to it. Once connected, you can access the network's resources and communicate with other devices in the network, just like you would in a wired network. So if an access point sounds a lot like a switch, you are right. An access point is just a wireless version of a switch that provides local device connectivity. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.